This is just starting up from cold, so it's not anywhere near full power yet. Notice the lead weighted rims on the wheels. Best place for the weight. Reinforced tow bar at the back. And there's also one at the front, just in case. So you can tow in either direction. You can also take part in a double header if you can find somebody else to take part. Because of the gearing, the actual reversing lever works in the wrong direction, but that's a minor problem. A nuisance, not a problem. Four-wheel drive, of course. With a chain coupling the two axles. Final chain on one side, driving the rear axle from the last of the chain of gears. Has a new cylinder and piston, which I bought for some other project and never actually used, so I'll use it on this one. But that's still probably running in. I bought the tyres specifically for this project, but other than that, it's entirely made from bits from my spares and scrap box. It's got a mess burner at the moment to comply with the rules, but I started off with a gas burner, and I've still got the gas burner if I want to use it in the future. It does run better with the gas, obviously. Right, so I have here a Mammod timber wagon with a lump of wood stuck on the top. And I have here a 3 kilowatt transformer, which if I remember rightly is about 15 kilograms or thereabouts. And it pulls that with ease. Okay, it's slowed down noticeably, but it's still going. See how it copes with this step on the carpet. Didn't even notice it. See what the weight does with it. No. Okay. So on a fairly flat carpeted surface, 15 kilograms is no problem at all.